In the first film, there was a sort of like a dark, ominous tone to her, and you could see that there was something that was genuinely making her unhappy. And I think that in this film, there's a little bit more of a lightness to her, and maybe even like a little bit more mystery, because you don't know where her character is going. They're all going through different chapters of their lives. They're all involved with each other in a different way, and there's something different about each one of them, which changes their personalities. It's a story about somebody getting their life in order. It's a story about a girl who's not only trying to better herself, but better the life of those around her. And that's what really happens in the second film. She's looking out for the people around her. She's looking out for Carter and his relationship. She's looking out for Lori. So it's a film about a heroine.